everybody. It's Lance Keltner coming to you from Austin, Texas. And today I'm very happy to be looking at another Providence effect, the flame drive. Like all Providence effects, they all sound incredible and they all do their own specific wonderful things. Now today, every video we do, we're using the same guitars, we're using the same microphone, the same amp, the same mic pre, and the same Pro Tools rig, so that you can actually go from video to video and see the difference in these things. I love the flame drive. It's a beautiful sounding overdrive. I'm just gonna show you what it sounds like with a Strat right now, right? Now watch. We can turn this gain up, push this bass boost in, and watch this. Beautiful sounding overdrive. I want to show you what it sounds like with a humbucker now. Hang on. We're back with a humbucker guitar with the flame drive from Providence. And I love the way the flame drive really comes alive. This thing has a really fast attack. Beautiful sound. You can put any clean amp into a really, really convincing, super saturated, groovy overdrive, and you add that bass boost and it really pumps up things, especially with a combo amp. And so I can't say enough good things about Providence. I'm an endorser of the company. I love their gear, and I'm coming to you today because I do love their gear. So Providence flame drive, check it out. Go get yourself one if that's the flavor that you want. Otherwise, watch these other videos. There may be a different flavor that's better for you. I'm Lance Keltner. Have a great day, y'all. Bye-bye. $1,000 guitar in a case of red wine. Girls and fishnet style.